What's up, dolls? This is your girl Fluffy Black Barbie 89 coming at y'all today with a tutorial. Now, excuse my wretchedness, y'all, but it's about 4 o'clock in the morning and I'm tired, okay? But anywho, if you're looking at me right now, your girl is rocking the yarn twist. Y'all look. And I'm just gonna show y'all how I do one. So I know that I plan on shooting some videos, but that's not gonna ask me how I did my head. So I'm gonna just go ahead and do it for y'all. So if there's any inquiries, you can keep watching. So I got one more left, y'all. And my hair, y'all can see, gained a little length. So I took my... Anyways, what I do is I just use this Ampro Pro Style gel of your liking, will do fine. Now just take a little bit on my finger like that, and I put it on my head like this. Y'all excuse me if I'm looking off over here, so of course that's where I'm looking at. Yeah. Just put that on all my hair. Now, my hair has already been washed, conditioned, and I flat twisted my hair to stretch it out. And that's it. Nothing else done in my hair. So, to get my yarn, this is how long my yarn is. I am using 8 strands of yarn. 8 strands all together. So, and this piece of string right here is 8 strands of yarn, okay? And those strands, split them apart, put them over. The rest of the strands, so it's like this. You're gonna do it the exact same way. You start off a box braid. I like to braid mine in as opposed to twist them in, because when you 2 strand twist them the Senegalese way, they get old looking a lot faster. This is why I braid this longer. And I'm just gonna take it, put my thumb here, put my finger through right here, and pinch it like that. Go up, I get a little closer, go up, grab half of my hair, slap my finger in with the yarn, and I'm just gonna begin braiding. And you wanna make sure it's close to your scalp. I mean, you don't wanna kill yourself, it's in there.
Thinking about Texas back in Portia, used to work with treasures. Further back than that, before I had to use the leverage. When I got summer on Michael Kors with my mama's debit, a week of tempered flex, and I never
see how that's in there. I played 3 songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. This is all telling me how I'd never be as big as Trey Songz. Boy, was she wrong? That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Now it's therapeutic. I'm gonna keep rating until I get the 4 smallest section in the middle. Landmarks of the muses that inspired the music. When I could tell it was sincere, but I'm trying to prove it. The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on Peach Street. And I'm gonna begin twisting. Feeling like just how you would have seen these twists. Now, engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Now, know we were going through some shit, I noticed one thing. I'm gonna do a fix that you may not know about yarn twist or yarn braids, and that's gonna be my next video. So y'all will stay tuned to that, because I guarantee there's gonna be some information that nobody on YouTube has mentioned at all, and it's gonna help y'all a lot. Whoever decides that they wanna try out the yarn twist style, please make sure to check the video out, because it'll help you. And I had to learn on trial and error, so I'm just gonna keep twisting. I'm trying to go a little faster, and you see how I'm keeping my fingers closer together. Now you have to understand, the more strands you use, if you just twist it loosely, it's gonna get a lot poofier. So if you want a neater twist, you want to make sure you keep your fingers closer together. Where you'll get that seamless look. Now I'm almost to the bottom. I'm still twisting. I did mine kind of long this time because I wanted it to look like
And I know it's summertime and it's hot, but whatever. I go against the grain. And you steady twist, you twist, you twist. Now, measure this one with one of the longest ones. Now, you see how when I let it go, it kind of curled up on me? You want to make sure you keep that tension. And you want to keep the tension on it until you finish the twist. Because if not, it's going to look crazy. So I'm just pulling some hair to the front to measure it out where I want it to fall. I'm still twisting. I want it to fall right up. And you, when you measure your hair off, this is a problem a lot of ladies that they don't do. If you measure, when you get ready to, and you want to let up on some of that slack of the twist, because as you're pulling it tight, it's lengthening it. So you want to make sure that you ease up that way you'll get the actual true length of the twist. So, I say right here is pretty much good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of the longest strings. It, put a loop right here, pull the string, the other half of the string through it. You pretty much just want to tie a knot. Times. Now, if y'all are curious how I got my ends to look like this, they're not burnt at all. I'm about to show you how to do it. You finish the twist. You want to make sure you slide down the twist to get any kinks out. Take the ends. I want to get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I want to take it deeper than money, pussy vacation, and influence a generation. I say cut back maybe like a half an inch. That's where you want it. I'm just going to cut off a little excess string too. And this is the trick to get look what I have when I burn your hair and mess with your fingers. Take a rubber band. Get your twist, if I can find it. Where is it? Oh, here we go. Get your twist. You see this loose yarn right here? Take it and fold it. Like this. And see how I got, see how that's folded right there? You're going to take your rubber band. And you're going to start wrapping it around those things. This is how you get that cute, seamless look. Without having to worry about burning it and burning your fingers at the same time. Get another rubber band. And I'm going over it one more time just to secure it. You know how rubber bands, when they start getting old, they want to pop on you. But between the rubber bands and the actual knots in the hair, you shouldn't have to work with it. You see this little extra piece? I'm just going to snip that off just like that. And you know you just want to clean up according to what you see with imperfections that you don't like. The whole goal, of course, by doing the yarn twist is by you want them to look like hair. And that is your end. That's it. To the finished results, I used 2 7-ounce bundles of yarn and a half. So you want to get this size twist with 8 strands, then you would need 2 of them. You close up. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married. What's the rush on commitment? Now I'm not going to move too much, y'all, because they're fresh. But as you can see, you're looking to the trick. And I'm real Afro-textured. So, I know this has to be the quickest tutorial on the face of the earth, but child, y'all have any other questions, don't forget to leave them in the comment box. If you like the video and you like what I showed you, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you to all my new subbies. I see y'all. Thank y'all for subbing with me this week. And if you have any questions, I told you just leave them below. But at this moment, y'all, I'm about to peace out because I'm tired. Bye, dolls. Bye-bye.